Well, she was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest.
The following contest is a six-woman tag team match. Introducing first, from San Jose, California, the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley.
Hey, despite what you think about Bayley, there's... Look who's here!
And from Moscow, the Ravishing Russian, Lana!
Sit up straight, Saxton. It's time to class up the joint. The sassy Southern Belle has arrived.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans!
So I have a question. Why does Lacey Evans always seem so disgusted by her opponent?
I have a question, too. Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan! And Dana Brooke and Stacey Keibler.
The WWE Universe more. And the sound of the bell begins this tag match with Bayley, Lana, and Lacey Evans. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Liv Morgan, Dana Brooke, and Stacey Keibler.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect up high.
Wow, cross body.
Really just laying it in.
A jumping arm breaker. Reversal from Morgan. She manages to get control. She's sent flying into the corner. And Bayley never saw that coming. A quick cover. And an early kick out.
She's trying to make it an early night.
There's her tag.
Attack to the midsection.
In a multi-woman match like this, how important is team strategy?
It's crucial. If these women can't work together, it's a recipe for disaster. You have to leverage each other's strengths to compensate for individual weaknesses if you want to win.
Oh, gut punch.
Nasty.
Down with a suplex.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine. No wind-up elbow drop.
Right to the back of the neck.
Just insulting.
Oh, that'll do some serious damage. Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
A stump puller.
She's in a tremendous amount of...
That escape is simple but effective. Tossed into the corner.
Boom! Right. Answering back.
Dana was getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here.
Look at her answering back. Evans with the retaliation. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus. far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. She's going for it.
Time.
Now we see Morgan hard ride to the outside. And Dana gets stonewalled. And there's a takedown. Face buster. She gets the tag.
She got a new lease on life here, Michael, but can she capitalize?
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Oh, look at this. Back slam.
Oh, man, what a strike. She turns it right around.
Torture their opponent.
Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Ooh, solid kick across the back.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Oh, Matt slam
with some attitude.
And she's in off the tag. Bang! Boy, what a kick.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Stacy's number there.
Sequence of reversals there.
Kick right to the leg. Oh, roundhouse connects. Into the barricade. And a big five. Spinning kick to the gut.
Ooh, the knee catches her flush.
Hey, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Eight!
And she was dangerously close to a count-out. Here's the cover for the win!
And there's the save.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Stacy put a stop to that, trying to chop her down with a low kick. Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
She's enduring some damage.
Ooh!
Tagged in.
Must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon. But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. Reaches her partner.
She
just in time.
She'll get sent out the hard way. Slides back into the ring. Ah, oh, look at this. Counterpoint slam. Mistake made by Lana. Oh, step up in Ziggy. Able to tag her partner.
This is Stacy putting herself in the driver's seat.
Truly awesome.
And a suplex. She can't take much more of this.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Look right to the back. Bailey left an opening for the count.
Big time power slam.
And a quick kick out.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Strong kick to the body. Down goes their opponent. And this is the sort of ruthlessness it takes.
Look at this. From a seated position to a vertical base. Hooks the arm.
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
Comes in off the tag. Catches the leg. Takedown. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
The wheels are turning. It's about to end.
She tags in. Reversal from Morgan.
Uh-oh.
What a hurt to run.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, look at this.
In off the tag. Uh.
hammered away in the back.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
A set up mat slam. Oh, jeez.
Victory nearly in hand for Keeper.
Makes the cover. Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Good grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
One.
Hung up on the middle rope. Striking the lower back. Now the superstar from the apron.
Knee lifts over and over again.
Well, that got turned around on Evans. Oh, what a windup.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. The Dude Buster. She covers for the pin.
One, two.
What a kick out.
What shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Lacey Evans in full control.
Boom! Women's right.
Will that do it for Lacey? Will that do it?
And there's the save. Let's keep fighting. Now we see Morgan. Hard ride to the outside. Oh. Striking blow. Stretch.
Shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. For the victory here. Kicks out before the two count.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Stacy with some agility.
towards a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Now rearranged the spine. Really just landed it.
Enough already.
Bailey combats out of that. Bailey looking to end this. This might do it.
There's the rose plant. Is Bailey closing this out?
There's two. She got launched.
What a counter.
Slammed down.
Here it comes.
Samoan driver.
That could end Bailey's night.
Amazing.
Well, Bailey is certainly displaying a great amount of toughness. It's not easy to kick out of that.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Right to the leg.
Shin breaker. Not done yet.
This will tear your knee apart.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Big boot. Vicious.
And here is Lana forced out of the ring.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
So ruthless.
Lana out of harm's way.
A sad mat slam. Gets the tag.
Take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
2-1 face breaker.
For the win!
The rope stopped the pin.
Arm ringer applied with a wonderful back kick.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
She makes the tag.
She is up.
Bailey could be thinking about the end.
Bailey is in control here.
Can she do it here?
Come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
What a deafening blow to the chest. She's in.
Crowd's incredible energy.
Got the tag.
bruising attack to the stomach.
Left by the turnbuckles. The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. Stomping down.
And she'll make the tag.
Beautiful athleticism. Carolina.
Ooh, right to the throat. Tag switching it up.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the...
Oh, Byron, I know you're gonna love this. It's time to party.
One of my favorites.
And their opponents, first, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds,
Hey, Corey, have you been down since day one-ish?
Saxon, I've been down a lot longer than you have.
And at a combined weight of 479 pounds, the Rum.
And in this tag team bout, it's going to be
Bobby Lashley,
Shelton Benjamin, and Cedric Alexander. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Rikishi, Jimmy Uso, and Jey Uso.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
He fights Rikishi back.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Ruthless striking.
And he's able to counter. Pulled in for a belly to belly.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Elbow smash.
And Lashley saw it was coming. Quick exchange of counters there.
Call the dentist.
And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six?
From the top. Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
Clean tag for his partner.
Oh, and a reversal.
Tag is made.
Here we go.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Face first.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
He's in complete.
Nice escape.
He's got him scouted. Able to interrupt the attack. He turns it around.
Look out!
An exploder suplex into the corner. He's looking a little off balance. There we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out. He got whipped into that corner. He catches Shelton with a counter. A
humiliating slap.
Chicken wing up and
what a gut buster.
Cover.
Coming to the rescue. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. There's Jimmy Uso landing awkward outside. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Tag is Jimmy Uso.
Tag made. Tag made. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Stop it.
Ouch. Jimmy saw it coming.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Done.
Countered it just in time.
Dominator.
Is it enough? And the ref stops the count.
Oh man, check out this power.
Reversal on Lashley.
Just about as close as you can get.
Lashley threw all of his strength into that last maneuver, and it still did not produce dividends.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here. On the apron!
On the apron!
Uh-oh, hazardous part of the ring.
Ruthless striking.
Setting it up.
Boom!
Throws the hammer right on the lower
Yeah, Rikishi's on the wrong side of every exchange.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Climbs back into the ring.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Ruthless striking.
From the top.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Spotbuster. Waiting for it. This one finds the mark.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter. In off the tag.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
All the momentum has swung to Jey Uso.
A fully focused Jey Uso right here.
Down with the Samoan drop.
Jey scrambles up the turnbuckle.
Uso.
Uso with the Uso splash.
Will Jey take advantage?
He gets sent down to the floor. Elbow drop. And Cedric can't stop any offense coming his way.
But Cedric's just one move from turning this around. What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, God, that hurt.
And Cedric expected that.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Samoan drop.
Will it be?
And he makes the save for his team. He catches Jimmy with a counter.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Swung to Jey Uso.
A fully focused Jey Uso right here.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Oh, that was close.
His match continues.
Sent right out of the ring. Jey puts a stop to that.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker! Call it down. Tag is made, and here we go. Schoolboy. No, rolls through.
Super kick! Set him up. Massive leg sweep.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
He had it scouted. Quick thinking pays off. Fighting back with a counter.
Two.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
All right, fights Jey back.
Two.
Power position to be in right now.
Oh, look at this.
Bledsoe, face first.
Four. Five.
Double underhook suplex.
Jay showing his instincts.
Needs to return to the ring and fast.
Eight.
And look at front.
Oh, what a kick.
Now trampling the opposition.
Shot hit pay dirt. That could finish off Jay.
Right to the kidneys.
He has just completely lost his wind.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Jey Uso can come back from this. After all, he has been down since day one-ish.
What does that even mean?
Shot knee. And Jey reverses.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Makes him pay with a counter. Big risk here. He may.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
He slides back into the ring.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
Oh, nice DDT.
Jimmy gets intercepted. Pump handle slam.
That should be it.
Look out.
Exploder suplex.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Tag.
Uh-oh, sets him up.
Check out this power. Hoist it up. Down face first. Lashley just ended this.
Two.
He stops the count for his partner. Oh, I had that well scouted. Look at this.
That's how you establish dominance.
He's a projectile now. Jimmy saw it coming. Uh-oh. Blackjack.
Way up there. Jey Uso with the tag.
Switches it back around.
Face first, blackjack.
And that attack has to weaken Lashley even more.
Yeah, Jey able to unleash some hellacious offense to bring things to his favor.
Oh, my God. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From the top.
Diving headbutt.
Cover. Two. And a kick out of two.
What? What are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Up high. Diving crossbody.
Going all costs into the win.
Oh, he fights Jey back. Squares with a kick. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Tossed around like a rag doll.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Maybe not. The breakup.
Sent crashing to the floor.
While you can, everyone.
Able to get there in time. The springboard attack fails to land.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Look at that. Torque of the leg. Oh, my God.
Hazardous position as Jimmy gains his footing.
Cedric Alexander!
Oh, Jimmy's eyes look glazed over.
Cover! And he makes the save for his team.
Oh, the reversal by Rikishi.
Jimmy dodges out of that.
And it was thrown!
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Top rope.